find a place to start. How do I choose between my head and heart? Till it ceases, I'll never know. How do you get up from an all-time low?
Forget the past, really I don't know today. I could be your tour guide, I think you should go away. Don't know where you need to be, I don't know what you see in me. But I think that is ludicrous, ludicrous, that's DTP. A fraction of your friction is feeding into addiction. Permitting my intuition doesn't suffer from division. My decision of revision has risen into a vision. Perceived like a position and thinking at a collision. Well it's imminent, go berserk up in this bitch. You would think that imminent, and I think about ending it. Pretending it really doesn't get to me. Well I'll address it right away. In every single second, every moment, every night and day that I try to convince you just to leave. But I think it's so simple that we've got to this crossroad. But I need to decide, cause the pressure starts to build and you're way harder to hide in. You're the reason that I'm here, you're the reason that I'm gone. You're the reason that I'm right, you're the reason that I'm wrong. You're the reason that I love her, you're the reason that I hate her. You're the reason that I fuck her, you're the reason that I date her. You are everything I want, you are nothing that I need. You're just my fallback, you are nothing guaranteed. You're the reason with no purpose, you're the stone below the surface. You're the calm when I get nervous, you're the change when I feel worthless. You incessantly question me, testing me like you know what's best for me. My destiny, necessity, really not for the rest to see. And if you think it is, well, I think that you're mistaken. You tryna backtrack on every step that I'm making. But if I said it, I meant it. Yeah, I won't let you take control, Kendrick. Yeah, and every time that I find us both arguing, I just wanna go and run away. I'm about to argue in. Because
playing won't do it, hating won't do it, drinking won't do it, fighting won't knock you out of my head.